Songs for the General Public is the band's third album, following the 2018 musical concept Go to School. The band had previously announced their first single The One through a video of the new song, which featured the brothers in the field. Now they have shared another song, Moon, which, according to a press release, contains references to Bruce Springsteen and Billy Joel. The Lemon Twigs released their debut album New Hollywood in 2016 on 4AD. Read our interview with the Lemon Twigs of 2016 in our Nice to Meet You section. Songs for the General Public was originally scheduled for May 1st, but was postponed due to COVID-19. The One was one of our songs of the week. Contact Samad Pilot Method 3, Inc. staff about our website.